Hello, I'm Duke of the Bump. Let's play Canabalt. Canabalt is a game in which you mostly just run, but also, every now and then, you jump. This game is available on both PC and smartphones. On PC, it's available at canabalt.com, and on smartphones, it's available for both iOS and Android in the respective app stores. And you never stop in this game. The forward momentum is never ending, and the only way to win the game is to keep playing forever without ever dying. The strategy in the game lies in the obstacles in your path as you run, and you can either run into the obstacles to slow yourself down when you have too much speed, or you can jump over the obstacles when you need to gain more speed. And you're going to want to change up your strategy depending on how fast you're running and how far you are in the game. Because the further you get, the more difficult it is to dodge the obstacles, the deadly obstacles, and the more obstacles you get. The main obstacles in the game are apocalyptic pieces of machinery that fall inexplicably from the sky, and also windows that you have to jump into. And the windows can be kind of tricky. If you jump too high, then you'll slam into the wall above the window, and if you don't jump high enough, then you will fall into the pit. The machinery, it can be difficult, especially if you're going extremely fast, to dodge the machinery. So you really have to watch your speed, and it's kind of strange. This is the only game I've ever played. I ran 4,286 meters before falling to my death, and that'll about do it for Canabalt. I'm Duke of the Bump. Just in case you didn't know, I have a bi-weekly stream located at twitch.tv/dukeofthebump, and I'll put a link in the video description. And every Tuesday and Thursday at 7 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time, I stream a game live for the internet where people can come and chat while I do so. And it's a lot of fun. If you can make it to the stream, I definitely recommend it. If you can't make it to the stream, I upload the streams to YouTube, and there is a caption file that contains the entire chat log for the duration of the stream, so you can read what people chat about while the stream is going on, which is pretty cool. And thanks to Exergia for the script that allows me to do that. So yeah, hope to see you in the stream. Also, there's now a Facebook page where you can follow me and get updates in case you don't get the updates on YouTube, and you can get that at facebook.com/dukeofthebomb. All right, that'll do it for Canabalt. Thanks for watching.